Yo guys, what's going on? I have to show you something in fucking amazing, bro. This is my world or my first double nuclear with sniper in one game. This was my second game on a day, so it was fucking nasty. I was hitting shots left, right, and center. If that makes sense. So yeah, let me just do that. So I'm gonna be talking a little bit. This was my second game on. First game actually got a nuclear as well on with the Titan on Morocco. If you want to see that, leave a like and comment down below. Yes, I want. So yeah, as the game goes here, you'll see me hit quad feeds, nasty shots. This is also my first ever sniper double nuclear. So I don't know if it's the world's first, because I checked on the internet and or YouTube. I didn't find anything like anyone getting a sniper double nuclear. So I'm hoping this is the world first, because I would like really like to have that title. But imagine IP Black Ops 4 world's first sniper double nuclear, huh? Would be fucking amazing. So I was rocking the Paladin with the double what's it called? I can't come up with double high call with double FMJ. No, one FMJ and the stabilizer. So that was my class. I was running the ruin. But yeah, I just want to talk a little about how I think of the game. Well, to start things off, I must say I enjoy it really much. I'm already in Prestige 5. I don't know life as much as other people, but I'm already in Prestige 5. I really enjoy it. They can do some more balancing with the guns, to be honest. It's a little unbalanced. There are just some guns that are a little more better than others. But yeah, you can see me choking shots and hitting shots. But yeah, I really like the maps. It's very balanced. The domination, I really don't like the spawn system, because you can't get them to spawn flip, and then in hardpoint they spawn flip constantly. I like the control; it's very nice. And I'm digging the snipers. Only a little sad that there's only one shot snipers, only one gun that can one shot on the PC. Like the Koshka, I see on the Koshka it. Shreds, but here it's absolute foot poop. Oh, that was a nasty quad feed, by the way. Or not on screen, not quad feed, but a quad kill cam. So yeah, you'll see me streaking up and saving the streaks for knockdown. But you can see in some situations, like, how the fuck did I die? Like, I don't get it, but I was so lucky. Anything else? I don't think so. So just remember to leave, like, share, and comment. Comment whatever you want. I'll answer everything. So yeah, I guess that's it, eh? So I'll just mute myself, and you guys can enjoy the video or the rest of the smoke.
Strike team awaiting orders. Establish UAV data link.
In the turn, sensors are capturing your objective. Electronic countermeasures active. UAV energy level 50%
completed.
Recon removed. UAV. Hostiles have destroyed your UAV.
Psychopath.
Launch a UAV. Wasted torque. Never saw that coming, huh?
UAV standing by. The UAV standing by.
Foot moving.
Hostiles have destroyed your CUAV.
Profit downgraded. Drop. I love my job.
Q stores open.